Do you know who the most powerful goddess is in ancient Chinese mythology? Do you know what magical powers she possesses? Do you know who presides over the elixir of immortality? In Chinese mythology, Xi Wangmu is an immensely important and powerful goddess. She is considered the primordial goddess who governs the elixir of immortality, dispenses justice, and forewarns of disasters. Xi Wangmu's divine powers surpass those of Athena, the goddess representing war and wisdom in Greek mythology. Xi Wangmu is not merely a goddess capable of granting immortality to humans, she also holds significant power to influence the destiny of nations and ethnic groups. During ancient times, in the fierce war between the Huan Emperor and Xi Yu, the Huan Emperor found himself in a desperate situation. To assist him, Xi Wangmu dispatched the nine-tailed saint to impart magic and tactics, ultimately aiding in the victory over Xi Yu and securing the throne of the human emperor. Xi Wangmu's divine status in mythology far surpasses that of other goddesses. She is not only the mother of all beings, but also possesses the ability to shape the destinies of living beings, even holding power over life and death. Her divine powers make her one of the most formidable goddesses in ancient Chinese mythology. Do you know where she resides? In the Shanghai Jing, classic of mountains and seas, it is documented that 350 miles northwest of Mount Kunlun, there is a mysterious mountain range called Yushan. This mountain is abundant with jade, and according to legend, Xi Wangmu resides here. Do you know what divine powers she possesses? Tianzhili and Wucan. Tianzhili refers to calamities and plagues sent down by the heavens. Xi Wangmu has the ability to manipulate natural forces, influencing the world's balance by triggering disasters and plagues. Wucan refers five demon star, a notorious demonic constellation. Through astrology, she can control the rise and fall of nations and ethnic groups, even influencing individual destinies. This symbolizes her power to transcend the laws of nature, shaping the destiny of the entire universe. In summary, she possesses boundless power. Her divine abilities encompass natural disasters, astrological predictions, and more, showcasing her mystery and might in mythological tales. Do you know what she looks like? In works like Mu Tian Zi Zhuang and Shi Yi Ji, Xi Wangmu is described as a woman of grace and elegance. She dresses in magnificent and noble attire, often riding a phoenix soaring through the sky. A retinue of fairies and fierce beasts always follows closely, adding much splendor to her presence. Xi Wangmu is the goddess overseeing the celestial realm of Yaochi. Yaochi is an incredibly beautiful paradise, akin to scenes from poetry and painting. Here, she likely hosts celestial banquets, gathering with other deities and fairies to revel in the beauty of this divine realm. Do you know her origin? In the Zhengzhongshu, it is recorded that Xi Wangmu was the daughter of the heavenly emperor of the Yuan Shixianzi, one of the three leaders in Chinese Taoism. Her birth was not ordinary. Rather, she absorbed the most magical powers, thus becoming the supreme deity overseeing the three realms, hell, human world, and heaven, and the ten directions, heaven, earth, east, west, south, north, birth, death, past, and future. Do you know what her most admired ability is by humans? As the supreme deity, the Xi Wangmu holds the coveted elixirs of immortality and longevity for humanity. In these legends, the elixir of immortality symbolizes the yearning for eternal life and longevity, with Xi Wangmu embodying this aspiration. Hao Yi, who was shooting the sun, once obtained the elixir of immortality from Xi Wangmu, but was secretly eaten by his wife Chang'a. As a result, Chang'a ascended to become the angel of the moon. Even the valiant emperor Han Wu dynasty, in ancient China, hoped to obtain the elixir of immortality from the Xi Wangmu, but ultimately did not succeed. Her most renowned longevity elixir is called the Pinto, which she gifted to King Zhongmu. And even Emperor Han Wu dynasty partook in the Pinto. However, these longevity elixirs were primarily reserved for top-tier immortals, such as the San King Dezu and other supreme deities, underscoring Xi Wangmu's unparalleled status among divine beings. Do you know who the family members of Xi Wangmu are? In Chinese mythology, Xi Wangmu is married to the Yu Wang dynasty, the leader of the immortals and the supreme authority in the heavenly realm, equivalent to God. Together, they have 13 beautiful daughters, including Yaochi, and the others are Denlong, Shengquang, Yao Yun, Wang Xiao, Song Wang, Ji Xian, Fei Feng, Chui Ping, Zhu He, Jin Tan, Qi Yun, and Shang Sheng. From ancient texts like Shanghai Jin, before the Qin and Han dynasties, to later works like Mu Tian Zi Zhuang, or the myth of Mulong and Xing, and even to the Qin dynasty's Xiu Ji. The figure of Xi Wangmu appears in various myths. If there is a leading female protagonist among the female immortals, then Xi Wangmu undoubtedly takes that role.